The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
She is the Joshi Judas. Io Shirai, she idolizes WWE masked icon Rey Mysterio, but these days she has more in common with comic book villain Mysterio, who treated Spider-Man like Shirai has treated Candice LeRae. Nigel, Shirai, who is far from her home of Japan, says she doesn't need anyone in her pursuit of NXT glory.
That's right, she made no admission of remorse whatsoever after turning her back on Candice LeRae.
Io Shirai suffer, and she's wasting little time in getting these hostilities started.
And speaking of transformations, the attitude of Candice LeRae coming into this after a betrayal, after having her heart broken by Io Shirai being physically assaulted.
The bell goes, the match is officially underway. The sinister Io Shirai on the receiving end of this attack from Candice LeRae, and LeRae wasting little time in laying waste to her former friend, now bitter enemy. Oh my God! Shirai looking for that sunset flip powerbomb on the outside. LeRae holding on desperately to the rope, and yet still crashes down hard, face first on the apron.
The devious genius of the sky.
The genius of the sky! Oh my God! Shirai attempting to suplex LeRae through our table.
That could be it.
Candice LeRae is barely stirring, you guys.
Listen to the impact.
Oh my, Candice LeRae may be in need of medical attention already. She is barely stirring after getting slammed hard by Shirai, that suplex. And this table did not give, guys.
Io back in the center of the ring, content to take a count out, clearly.
The referee is up to the count of five, more than halfway there now. Will LeRae be able to continue? And what the hell has gotten into Io Shirai?
LeRae clutching her shoulder, her upper back.
Of course, that is the body part that was injured in the original attack by Io Shirai, who now full mount, reigning in right hands, lefts as well.
Beth, you talked about the transformation of Io Shirai, and we are getting so many examples of that. I mean, after that vicious cage match against Shayna Baszler for the Women's Championship, LeRae coming to her aid. There's a flapjack by Shirai. Oh my God, Shirai just putting it to Candice LeRae. What a cocky cover.
Shirai adopting an aggressive, vicious attitude, obviously wanting no friends by her side, no one in her path to her own success.
Shirai is sending a message to absolutely everyone tonight. I don't need friends, I don't need anyone.
Both these former friends looking to unleash hell on the other. A quintessential grudge match here in Toronto in the distaff division. Candice LeRae trying to get back into this matchup. Flying head scissors, take over by the athletic Shirai. And what a drop kick!
Shirai gloating after each thing that she does. It's her new attitude is oozing out of every pore.
Certainly is enough to drive an opponent mad.
Now the camel clutch here by Io Shirai, modified, working on that injured neck.
Absolutely, the damage to the neck. LeRae was clear to compete here tonight, but no way she's 100%. Certainly not emotionally, even if she is physically.
I'll be the first to say that Io Shirai's skills are out of this world. We're talking the Ultima Thule region, but the change in attitude has shocked the entire NXT universe. And now she's looking for the running air raid crash, spiking Candice LeRae on the canvas. Back press, hooks the leg. This one could be over. It's not. Wow.
If she wins tonight, who is going to argue with Io Shirai? Heart's got to go out to Candice LeRae, who came out here full of aggression, full of anger.
And she is being systematically beaten down by the genius of the Scot.
I think perhaps that anger worked against Candice LeRae. She had to try to keep it in check. And Beth, perhaps you can speak from experience of going out there with a vengeance boiling inside of you and it costing you.
Absolutely. Sometimes rivalries are bigger than championships. And in this situation, having your heart broken, having a betrayal, someone that you trusted, injure you the way Shirai did and just turn her back on Candice. I cannot blame her one bit.
Hip up, Shirai lands on her feet outside the ring on the apron, lands a right hand on Candice LeRae. Io Shirai coming oh so close to becoming NXT Women's Champion, but then finally snapping when she was unable to vanquish.
Whoa.
Shayna Baszler in the cage, and she comes crashing hard back to earth after LeRae was able to avoid that attack.
Last second, LeRae saw Shirai coming off the top with that missile dropkick.
And let's not forget, Candice LeRae is as tough as they come, pound for pound, one of the toughest competitors on the NXT roster, and she is showing that toughness now at the expense of Io Shirai.
Not only is she tough, but she's resilient. You can't keep Candice LeRae down.
Evidently not. After that incredible suplex on our announce desk, somehow LeRae is back up in offense.
And LeRae looking to give Shirai her comeuppance, and there it is! Brain Buster goes for the cover back press. Candice LeRae almost able to jettison Shirai and gain a modicum of revenge, because you know a simple pinfall victory would not be enough.
Candice weathered that early storm from Io, but you gotta wonder if the effects are still bothering her. She's still clutching her neck, shaking her left hand. The damage may have already been done.
I don't think there's any wonder about it, Beth. There's a lot of damage to the neck. They're attempting, yes, Iron Octopus in the center. Look at the angle of the right shoulder of Io Shirai.
LeRae.
But LeRae slightly off center. If LeRae can get her right ankle underneath the calf.
LeRae struggling through the pain from her earlier neck injury.
Of course, the Octopus, made famous by one of Japan's greatest superstars, Antonio Inoki, and maybe there's some reading between the lines as LeRae sending a message to Io Shirai. Dropped hole. LeRae finds herself with a whiplash effect on that middle rope. And Shirai with that tiger fan kick, paying tribute to Ida Rey Mysterio, the 619, blocked by LeRae.
Nice!
Neck breaker!
Smart move by LeRae. Saw that one coming. Used it
a
to her advantage.
Oh, and Shirai able to escape, and Candice LeRae, despite the hard-hitting offense of Io Shirai, LeRae managing to stay one step ahead of the Japanese superstar. Will she make Io Shirai pay for turning her back on not only Candice LeRae, but the NXT Universe?
Awkward landing for LeRae, who somehow was able to stop the momentum and end up on the apron.
Ball head of steam by Shirai, and there it is! Tiger faint kick to the back of LeRae's neck, that injured neck. The antipathy, the enmity that exists between Shirai and LeRae is palpable.
Well, LeRae looking to fly again.
Tope Sol! Into the DDT! Tope into the DDT! Spiking Shirai face first on the outside!
Shirai's in trouble!
Candice LeRae all the way to the top turnbuckle! Double stomp on the back of Shirai! Matchbook cover, will it be enough? Shirai escapes!
Kudos to Candice LeRae. Take a look here. Came for the tope, hooked the head. Mid-flight and shoots those legs through for the Tornado DDT.
You talk about adaptability. You talk about ring IQ.
did not rest on her laurels, though. Threw Shirai in, went to the top rope, hit the double stomp, and nearly got the three count.
Of course, still to come tonight, Shayna Baszler defending the NXT Women's title against Mia Yim. Victory here would put the winner in pole position for another opportunity at NXT title.
Crossface in the center of the ring, driving with her hips, pulling back at the neck.
Imagine the pain that Candice LeRae is in after everything she's been through.
Io Shirai has had multiple opportunities at the NXT Women's Championship. Candice LeRae would like her first, but first, she wants to send a message to Io Shirai.
Oh!
But Shirai just sent a brutal message to Candice LeRae.
The velocity behind that forearm shot staggered LeRae.
In the center of the ring, waistlock. German suplex released by Shirai. LeRae, though, on one knee.
Oh,
and she delivers a snap German suplex on Shirai. Back and forth we go. You talk about dynamite in the distaff division. Shirai making her way to her feet. Oh, but LeRae gets caught by Shirai. Oh, Everest German suplex high bridge and almost a three count for Shirai. She can't believe it.
What beautiful strength and flexibility shown by Io Shirai. Truly a well-rounded competitor.
He possesses the same fighting spirit as one of the most dominant champions in NXT history, Asuka, and Japanese legend Manami Toyota. Shirai, Nigel, one of those rare performers who can seemingly do it all between the ropes, and with that new edge, that cockiness and that deviousness, that can make her so much more dangerous.
That stoic attitude can prove the difference between challenger and champion.
Allegiances are split here in Toronto. Mixed chance for both. Oh! Double knee strike in the corner.
The Ray's neck snapped back.
Look at her just walking over LeRae, but LeRae back up to her feet already. Oh, but Shirai lands on her feet beautifully done.
Wow, that's the
difference.
Genius
of the sky. Oh, but she goes face first into the turnbuckle. Oh, my. Again, just attacking that neck of Candice LeRae. Fireman's carry by Shirai. Oh, reverse Lana! Reverse Lana by LeRae!
The cover
down, and LeRae came within a whisker of vanquishing Io Shirai.
Innovative offense.
High-risk maneuver. Wow! Swinging neck breaker from the second rope. The cover. Shirai is down, but not out.
2 7/8, though. That was very close. But take a look. Swinging neck breaker off the middle rope. Look at LeRae's neck.
Wow.
She lands as well with some impact. There was definitely some damage done there. Here from a different angle, Beth.
Take one more look. Like you said, Nigel, Candice's neck took just as much damage. Neither woman has moved.
This was what got them to that stage, changing the momentum from the offense's attack. Reverse Rana was able to get a pinfall attempt afterwards.
A familiar refrain when the black and gold brand is on display. This is awesome. This is NXT TakeOver Toronto. This is the grudge match between Io Shirai and Candice LeRae.
This is where Io Shirai is most dangerous. She earned that nickname, the Genius of the Sky.
And she's gonna take it to the sky!
Oh!
Mamma mia! Avalanche Spanish fly! Oh! That should be it! Are you kidding me, Candice LeRae? She is showcasing the same heart that her husband, Johnny Gargano, possesses.
Io cannot believe that Candice is still in this.
Can you?
No, to be honest with you. Shirai is shrieking.
A banshee scream. Eyes of disbelief.
How much heart does Candice LeRae have?
What a match. The level of brutality, the level of aggression, small packages. LeRae looks to surprise Shirai. They are pulling out all the stops. Backslide, reversal by Shirai. Double underhook.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh! Into that backbreaker. I thought she was going to deliver a tiger driver there, Nigel.
Oh, and the disrespect just stepping across Candice's stomach.
And the genius of the sky treating Candice LeRae like Keith Moon treats hotel rooms with the moonsault.
Again!
And now you have to wonder, how will this affect Shirai mentally? No one has kicked out of her moonsault in NXT like that.
LeRae has. Now we are peering into the soul of Candice LeRae.
We're peering into the soul of Io Shirai as well.
Shirai's losing it.
And now Shirai just pulling out whatever she can. Her crucifix. Oh, what is this?
Trying for a Koji clutch in the center. Submission attempt.
Shirai looking to submit. Candice LeRae, is she tapping? LeRae desperately struggling to get out of the Koji clutch.
Shirai tied up the right arm of Candice LeRae, so she couldn't tap out.
LeRae's fading.
She's out.
LeRae's fading. She's out. Referee calls for the bell.
Oh, yes. Statement made.
Io Shirai.
Io Shirai puts Candice LeRae to sleep.
What a matchup!
One of the most brutal bedtime stories you'll ever see, as LeRae seems to be stirring now. But she was out, and Shirai picks up another victory here in NXT.
What an incredible matchup. Take a look at the impact here. Spanish fly, but the agility to land this perfectly from Io Shirai, a thing of beauty. But it was not enough to beat LeRae.
You have to give credit where credit is due. Candice LeRae stayed in this the entire time. Here, Io Shirai's patented moonsault, and somehow, someway, LeRae found the wherewithal to kick out.
This set the genius of the sky off. A flurry of offense, really perhaps not knowing what she had to do to beat LeRae. Here it was, a Koji clutch in the center. What is, take a look now at the right arm of Candice LeRae, trapped in the leg. There was no way LeRae could tap out. Securing, she was knocked out by the submission. That is just sadistic. That is mean. That is Io Shirai.